A drawing tablet is almost a second touchscreen for your computer, making it possible to use a pen or stylus to input information onto a screen. Any creative task on a computer that requires pinpoint precision can benefit from a pen's tactile response. So, are you ready to find the best drawing tablets for your needs? And here are the 5 best drawing tablets that you can buy in 2023. For more information on the products, we've included links in the description box down below. Number 5. Zensilabs Medium Pen Tablet. The Zensilabs Pen Tablet Medium is a drawing tablet that strikes an optimal balance between power, design, portability, and price, and in our opinion, that makes it one of the best drawing tablet you can buy right now. The tablet itself is a familiar package with a 12-inch display and a 10.3-inch by 5.75-inch active area. But where the Zensilabs Drawing Tablet Medium truly shines are the added accessories. The total package includes the tablet itself, as well as the Quick Keys remote and 2 battery-free pens. The Quick Keys remote is where you'll set all your shortcuts in different programs. There are 5 sets of 8 keys that can configure 40 programmable functions. The remote has an OLED display that shows you what the key is programmed to. Another unique part of the Zensilabs Drawing Tablet Medium is it has 2 included pens. Both pens support 8192 pressure sensitivity levels, tilt recognition, and a 5080 LPI pen resolution. It includes a 3000 mAh battery, which can last a staggering 16 hours of continuous usage. The Zensilabs Drawing Tablet Medium also supports Bluetooth and can be used wirelessly. There's a lot to love with the Zensilabs Drawing Tablet Medium, and it's a great option for a multitude of artists. Be it design, drawing, or 3D models, the Zensilabs Drawing Tablet Medium is a great companion. Number 4. Vake VK 2200 Pro. The influx of new brands of display and pen tablets in recent years means there are a much wider variety of pro-level display tablets at a surprisingly more affordable price point. The VK 2200 Pro display tablet from Vake is a fraction of the cost of nearly every other competing display tablet and offers a lot more punch than you would expect. The tablet is designed with a right-handed use layout with 8 customizable buttons and 2 programmable jog dials along its left-hand side for users to set up with their most used tools and commands for easy and smooth workflow when in use. The drawing tablet comes with 21.5-inch Full HD display with 1920 by 1080 resolution. VK 2200 Pro Drawing Monitor provides P05 battery-free stylus with 8192 levels of pressure sensitivity, 60-degree tilt, and 290 PPS highest report rate. The pro-level display tablet offers a very accurate pen-to-screen reactiveness. There were no jitters or lag to be found, as long as there were no other tablet drivers installed. And the pen has no battery and requires no recharging for uninterrupted use. Support USB-C to C design allows connection to other devices without an adapter, with the included adjustable stand, so you can adjust the display monitor to create at your best angle. Number 3. Huion Canvas Pro 16. If you're looking for a good entry-level pen display drawing tablet, then the updated Huion Canvas 16 is a very good option. The Huion Canvas Pro 16 is a superb pen drawing display that'll suit many digital artists well. The tablet has a large 15.6-inch, sporting a 2560 by 1440 QHD resolution. This roughly translates to 2.5K, which isn't as sharp as a 4K panel, but much better than the typical Full HD 1920 by 1080 resolution on other similarly priced pen displays. The Canvas Pro 16 comes with the PW517 pen based on Huion's PenTech 3.0. It has 8192 pressure sensitivity levels and 60-degree tilt recognition. The pen feels natural in the hand and feels great on the fully laminated anti-glare glass display. A big downside of the tablet is it lacks wireless connectivity. You'll need to plug it into a power source or your laptop or computer. But keep in mind that connecting to a laptop with only a USB-C connection will rapidly decrease your laptop battery. It takes a lot of power to run the Canvas Pro 16 2.5K, so we'd recommend using it at your workstation with both the laptop and tablet plugged in. Overall, the Canvas Pro 16 is great value for money. it's a reasonable price tag of under $500, especially for the 2.5K display. Number 2. XP Pen Artist Pro 16. The XP Pen Artist Pro 16 is our pick as the best affordable 16-inch pen display drawing tablet. It will still cost you $400, but that's the price you have to pay for a pen display of this size. The XP Pen Artist Pro 16 has a 15.4-inch display with a 1920x1080 Full HD resolution. This isn't as sharp as the Canvas Pro 16 2.5K's resolution, which is one of the main reasons for the price discount. The display is also vibrant, sporting a 133% sRGB, 99% Adobe RGB, and 94% NTSC color gamut. This means the colors you see when drawing will be accurate and vivid. Color contrast is also decent, measuring in at 1000:1. Additionally, the display is a fully laminated anti-glare screen. This means you don't have to deal with light reflecting off the screen and minimal parallax. Parallax is when the cursor doesn't match where the pen is located. The XP Pen Artist Pro 16 comes with the X3 Elite Plus pen. The pen is using the latest X3 smart chip and supports 8192 levels of pressure sensitivity, 60-degree tilt recognition, and an eraser. On the tablet, there are 8 customizable express keys and a dual dial. Overall, the XP Pen Artist Pro 16 has admirable features, a good screen size, and excellent shortcut integrations. Number 1. Wacom Cintiq 22. Truly the tablet that seems to defend its crown. Despite facing fierce competition from upcoming tablet brands, the Wacom Cintiq 22 still seems to be a reliable choice for most digital artists. The Wacom Cintiq 22 is a staple in the drawing tablet category. The main feature of this tablet is the display size, as you get a massive 21.5-inch workable display area. It also has a sharp 1920x1080 Full HD resolution, which is great for most readers. The display also supports a 96% sRGB color gamut, which means colors are accurate and vibrant. It also has an anti-glare coating, which makes writing and drawing feel much more tactile and natural. The Cintiq 22 comes with the Pro Pen 2 that features 8192 pressure sensitivity levels, tilt recognition, and minimal lag. There are also 2 customizable shortcut buttons on the pen. You can set the Cintiq 22 at a 19-degree incline, with the foldable legs to adjust your working position. It's more comfortable at an incline rather than lying flat on a table. But note that the Cintiq 22 does not have shortcut buttons on the tablet. Another big downside of the Cintiq 22 is the price. You'll need to pay a premium for the extra screen real estate.